mind you had a proper thing of super muffin. Eat it so good, when you're done, you will not get another one. Nor come nor a sticky bun. All we have are these sour perceptions. One is sorry, signed by this and the final mind. Of a chance to find the light that made the most of all and morning lemons. He casually asked what consumer grandma's eyes are doing. Glow later in the living room, she rattled out the whole of Sidney's story. What he never heard, he hung out grandma's every word. Tell the over to his own address and never watched it, cause the light is right off a bird. Never registered in Corey. He's filled his head, a giant musty ginger pepper. All he got is one of better willingly about the form of planet. Splashing down a can of liquid that we know is ready. Drops the crust and call a grain of plate. A bitter rain to come on credit. We said from the weeds and attended to our earthly needs. Make sure that we have poppy seeds and a breakfast species. Good days, good and nutty. So remaining light, plenty moist in every bite. Our minds will always clear and fighting. See the gifts of our big clumsy buddy. Who had the power to turn us all into a silently funny? But we did a fear because he giggled and grinned as we reveled in all the gifts that he dropped down. And it was a baking powder, and we could have been proud to make muffins in our quiet little town. So rich, so boy, so airy, while all the country looks out, bakers would have lived in flat. We asked the giant whitey favorite Shay, he was, and the whole world could hear him say, I didn't mean to, just half of that way. And that was the end of that. The other town stole our crops, our lemon drops, our banners, the yeast, the birds, and the bees, the whites, the bleeds, the lost, the leaves, the bobby seeds, the giant became a shun. And townspeople never get me, so happy, so happy, so happy, so happy, so happy, so happy. And as long as you listen to me, it's always gonna be this way. You'll have to hear all the great about it when the people say, oh,